Yes, hello, sir. Everyone. MessyPlays. Yeah, back at it again.
There's so much to learn in less time than I'd hoped.
Would they be that bothered by some displaced air?
Zero Dawn. We found it.
Are you really so surprised?
Facility diagnostics.
He's a baddie.
Detect multiple failures. Attempting repair.
So, what was this room?
An entrance hall, perhaps. Have a look around.
Please take a seat and wait for your name to be called. A selection of beverages and snacks are available.
A smaller room.
So this is Zero Dawn. What is it?
Please proceed into viewing room 1 for an important message regarding...
What was this place?
A holographic theater.
CDN1 data intact. Initiating playback.
What happened to my head?
Welcome to Project Zero Dawn. I am General Harris. Chairman of the Joint Chiefs of Staff of the United States of America. I'm sure you've heard the rumors that Zero Dawn is a top secret super weapons program, the technological miracle that will save us from the Pharaoh Plague, if Operation Enduring Victory can hold off the robots long enough. The reason I'm sure you've heard the rumors is that I'm the one who spread them, and they are all lies. Zero Dawn is not a super weapons program, and it will not save us. Nothing will save us. Here's why. By the time the glitch was noticed, it was already too late. Nothing could stop the Pharaoh Plague. Nothing can. Its robots will continue to replicate and devour the biosphere. Life on Earth will be destroyed. Our planet reduced to a barren sphere.
Goddamn, this would make a good movie.
Is inevitable. No matter how many we kill, the robots just keep exponentially making more.
Is that a real-life video clip?
If we had their deactivation codes, we could shut them all down. The entire swarm. But since their cryptographic protocols use polyphasic entangled waveforms, cracking a code set would take half a century. At best, we've got 16 months. Not exactly what you'd call a survival option. The destruction of a biosphere is not the sort of apocalypse you can wait out in a fallout shelter or a space station. There will be no Earth left to reclaim. Just a lifeless, toxic rock with several million Pharaoh robots on it, hibernating. Waiting for something to eat. This is the horrible truth behind the lies of Operation Enduring Victory. My lies. Lies designed to inspire millions of innocents to sacrifice themselves in battle. Why? One reason. To buy time for you and the work you will do here. Zero Day, the day that life on Earth ceases to exist, is coming fast. It cannot be stopped. The hope of Zero Dawn is that something new might come after.
So it's like a...
But I will leave it to Elizabeth Sobeck to shine that thin ray of light into the darkness.
What is it, like a Noah's Ark?
Paris. Out.
What if the game should have been just called Zero Dawn? Why'd they put the Horizon? Because I mean, it's Project Zero Dawn, which sounds a bit
didn't cease to exist.
Technological.
But it was.
But Zero Dawn sounds just awesome. Maybe it sounds like a war movie. I don't know.
Find out how she did it.
Yeah, it's going to be a load of sperm in the air, isn't
there? Kestrels. They got in. Through the vents.
Let nothing stop you from learning the truth.
Spread out! If it moves, kill it!
What is this place?
So I'm going to kill a bunch of... guards?
Got a black shield.
Mm. Can I shoot through there? Oh, he's looking at some piece of paper.
To me, let's take her down.
There's the other one.
That's right. Come on. No one here.
Got something?
What's up with these armor? There's a window there. God damn it.
I see her! I'm done! Am I done?
Good. We're too close to let tribal cryptos stop us now. The data points, what did they contain?
CD02 data intact. Initiating playback.
This game just moves at a nice click. I'm worried that we're not a story news, because it just seemed to be firing all on all kinds right now.
Life itself will cease to exist. But does that have to be the end? What if we could give life a future? What if we could build a kind of seed from which, on a dead planet, life could blossom anew? This is the aim, the hope, of Project Zero Dawn. To create a super intelligent, fully automated terraforming system and bring life back from lifelessness. What would such a system require? At its core, it would need a true AI, fully capable of making the trillions of decisions necessary to reconstitute the biosphere. An immortal guardian, devoted to the re-flourishing of life. We call it Gaia. Mother Nature as an AI. But that's just the core of the system. She will need to be surrounded and empowered by a comprehensive suite of subordinate functions. Think of them as extensions of Gaia's mind, each dedicated to a specific purpose. Now, these aren't AIs, but make no mistake, each presents an engineering challenge
more profound than anything the human species has ever before attempted.
Hardware that preserves and then gestates the billions of seeds and embryos from which life will be reborn. The construction of underground facilities to hold it all. And that's just the start. We don't have to build the entire system. The beauty of a fully automated terraforming system is that it can build itself. Now, over the days to come, you'll learn how all these functions, all these pieces that you'll be working on, fit together. How we'll race the clock to execute our harvest initiatives, write the software, build the tech and the facilities. How we'll lock it down and seal it up before the inevitable occurs. But even more important, you'll know how it doesn't end here. How Gaia will generate those deactivation codes General Harris talked about, and build the transmission arrays to broadcast them, shutting down the Pharaoh robots for good. How Gaia will not just build, but imagine any conceivable robot it needs to do its work across centuries. From detoxifying the Earth's ravaged atmosphere and poisoned seas, to the regreening of the Earth from cryopreserved seed stocks, to rewilding the Earth with animal life. And then, when all that is done, how a new generation of human beings, spawned at cradle facilities around the globe, will partake of Apollo. The vast archive of human knowledge and cultural achievement from which they will learn of us, our world. And most important, how not to repeat our mistakes. It's not an impossible dream. It is within our grasp if we work tirelessly and stop at nothing to achieve it. We can't stop life from ending. But if you will help me, help Gaia, we can give it a future. Join me and help make that future real.
I don't understand how the robots... Zero Dawn would just mean the world was overrun by all these monstrous robots and that all natural life was destroyed. And then they just died off because they had no food, I guess. Yes.
By a machine.
I don't know.
A machine of creation.
Then, if it was part of Gaia, how did it end up in the wreck?
Intruder! Get her!
Oh, yeah.
Whatever you do, don't die.
Fuck.
Is Hades Gaia then? Piss off. Maybe a lawyer's Gaia.
Power's down.
Is there another route?
I've done this before. Just need my focus.
Oh, not this again.
Here we go. Another one of these.
Top.
Need to find the right... There's a part missing. Maybe there's a storage area nearby.
How do you know there's a part missing? What are you talking about? Something up there.
Hey, I'm done with Brett's incompetence, okay? Somehow, he managed to install an H-emitter node backwards. Everything's in reverse. I don't get paid to clean up Brett's messes. If you want it fixed, send him up to storage for a new emitter, not me. Parker out.
Thank you.
is art, in a way. An expression on the grandest scale. But there is so much unfairness. Why was I chosen?
I'm at a loss, yeah. How are you supposed to get up to that level?
Hey, I'm done with Brett's incompetence, okay? Somehow, he managed to install an H-emitter node backwards. Everything's in reverse. I don't get paid to clean up Brett's messes.
Down
if
left,
you want it
up,
fixed, send
right.
him up to storage for a new emitter, not me.
Down left, up, right, down. Down. Up. I don't know if this is gonna do anything. Down, left, up, right, down. Down. How do I get upstairs? I can see that cable there. Can I go down there? Would that kill me? I think I'm just going the wrong way here.
Incompetence, okay? Somehow, he managed to install an H-emitter node backwards. Everything's in reverse. I don't get paid to clean up Brett's messes. If you want it fixed, send him up to storage for a new emitter, not me. Parker out.
Down, left, up, right. Oh, that's right. Down, left. How'd I get them wrong? Down, left, up, right, down. Down, left, up, right, down. I don't know. I'm all just complete fucking batshit here. How about this? That must be it. I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing. Suddenly turns up. Left. Left, up. Left, down, right.
Should check the door nearby.
Sorry that took so long. Bad guys.
Eclipse, they're here.
Avoid contact.
Lines look good.
Gaia, it's up there. Second floor.
Can you reach it?
So much for avoiding contact.
We've got company!
And so it ends.
meet you wherever you go.
Okay, let's get this guy chained down.
Bring you down.
Your end is come.
Okay, guys, the video is going to run out. Take care, and I'll see you later.